very warm welcome to the first ever Women Breast Cancer Congress, WBCC 2020. Unique because it is graced by an all-women faculty, mostly from India and some from abroad. The idea of this conference is to touch upon those aspects of breast cancer which are rarely ever discussed. It is also to encourage women, especially those on the fringes, to step out and realize their potential. This is also an opportunity for us to acknowledge our male colleagues who have encouraged us on the way and also brought out the best in us. I will request each one of you to attend this unique conference and encourage and applaud all those women who have taken the courage to step out of their comfort zones and make a mark for themselves in whatever way possible. Don't miss it. Please register now. I am the power. I am a woman.
Welcome to the first ever Women's Breast Cancer Congress, WBCC 2020. Doctor, I have a lot of pain in my breasts and arms. We often hear our patients have such complaints long after their treatment is over. And often we clinicians are unable to offer answers to these bothersome concerns. This December, at the first ever WBCC 2020, listen to our experts discuss solutions to similar quality of life issues of our breast cancer survivors in the session called Decoding the Aftermath of Breast Cancer Surgery. Don't miss this opportunity. Register now. I am the power. I am the woman.